Well, he doesn't remember what happened. That's what a former Louisville firefighter charged with 18 felony counts said in court today. Joshua Priddy is accused of shooting a Clark County detective and killing an Indiana State Police canine during a nearly 10-hour standoff in Sellersburg on Monday. WLKY's Marissa Alter was in court today and joins us outside the Clark County Courthouse with the very latest. Marissa.
Christina, one thing that was different about this initial hearing was the number of law enforcement officers there in the courtroom audience, about a dozen. Another thing that was different was the suspect's demeanor. Take a look. 31-year-old Josh Priddy shuffled into the courtroom, his knuckles and ankles appearing scraped up, and he seemed thoroughly confused throughout, routinely saying, "I don't know," to basic questions like, "How old was he? Did he own a home? Did he live in Sellersburg?" Priddy was arrested Monday night when he surrendered to police following a nearly 10-hour standoff. It began when his wife called police that morning, saying her husband had a mental breakdown. When police arrived, things escalated. They say an armed Priddy took off running, broke into a couple homes, and eventually barricaded himself inside one of them in the 700 block of East Delaware Court. Police say when officers tried to gain entry, Priddy fired at them, killing a police dog and shooting Detective Chris Proctor in the knee. Now Priddy faces 18 felony charges, including 7 counts of attempted murder. In court today, he heard the charges against him and told the judge he doesn't remember what happened. He also bobbed up and down a lot and told the judge he was struggling and needed to see a doctor.
I can't address his stability at this stage. I'm not a doctor. We don't have anything. The only thing I can tell you is he is a dangerous individual to himself and this community, and I took every step I could to make sure that we kept him in confinement.
Priddy is being held at the Clark County Jail on a $500,000 cash bond, full cash bond, and that is something that prosecutor Bill Grimes argued for very emphatically. Priddy's family was in court today but did not want to make any kind of statement. His father previously spoke with WLKY and told us that his son struggled with mental health issues, primarily that for the past 2 years he had been depressed and bipolar. Reporting live in Jeffersonville, I'm Marissa Alter, WLKY News.
Marissa, thank you. And Priddy joined the Louisville Fire Department back in 2000, but was let go in 2012 for not showing up to work. He's charged with counts including attempted murder, criminal recklessness, and killing a law enforcement animal.